looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me.
Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for watching my videos. My name is Claudia. You can find me on Instagram as Miss Claudia. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel as Miss Claudia. And we are going to learn more about fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. I have very many things to share with you guys, but today I'm gonna do a haul on these. They are these trousers that have come to fashion very much, and they are very trendy. So like everyone is wearing them. So for me, I'll tell you where I purchased each trouser and how much it costs and like how I wear it. So guys, keep watching the video to learn more. So for the first trouser is this white, I don't know if it's a palazzo or what it is, I don't know the names, but I just fell in love with the styles. So for the first trouser, it's this one. I got it at Gikomba for 100 shillings. It's so wide. If I wear it, it looks like a skirt, a tall skirt. And it has these two ropes at the waistline, which I used to close them. This trouser is too big at the waist, so I use these two to make like a ribbon that can help me fit in the trouser so well. They are so cute because they have very wide legs. How you can style them? I just wear this with a black crop top. It's a black off shoulder crop top or a black. If it's too cold, I wear it with a black, like bodysuit, but it's like a turtleneck. That slightly helps for the cold weather. And if it's too hot, I wear the crop top. So this trouser, I got it at Gikomba for 100 shillings. For another trouser, it's this one, which I also got for 100 shillings at Gikomba. It's like an old school trouser, which... it has a ribbon on at the waist. I don't wear these ones when going out or something. I used to wear them before, but I also used to style this with the black crop top. But I stopped since I just think it got old. So I stay with it at home, but I had to show you like it's another example of the almost the similar trouser. It's also wide leg, but this one is not too wide. It can be fitting if you are a bit fat than me, if I may say that. So this one, I brought it at the same place as that one, and it also went for 100 shillings. So for the third trouser, it's also this trouser. This one is kind of official. I wear it to the office sometimes. This one is also that design. It looks like an old-fashioned design because of the stripes. It's high-waisted. I really love this trouser. I just wear it with another black off-shoulder, not the one I wear with this one because that is for chilling days, and this one is official, so I wear something decent on it. And this one also bought the same place where I got those ones for 100 shillings. And I wear it to the office. It's cool. It's not that tall to the... the legs are just somehow jukiasi. So that one also went for 100 shillings. Another one is this one. By the way, these trousers, except for the official ones, I always wear them on Fridays because on Friday you can wear any casual. So they are not too official to wear on weekdays. So another one is this one. This one is very transparent. Even bet you can see. It's so transparent. Like you need a very, very good underwear for this. This one I brought it at 300 shillings. My cousin sells them. I think she brought them from Gikomba, but on her sale price, she sells them at 300 shillings. So these ones are two. They are the same design but different colors. I brought this black one. I like it so much because it's too fitting. It's, you can wear it as a high waist, and also it has these two ribbons which are so cute. This one is also really, really, really baggy at the legs. You can see here. So this one, I bought it at 300 shillings from my cousin. The next one from the same place is this nude, same design, same material, very transparent. In fact, I've never worn this one before because I feel like it's too transparent. I even feel like I could return it, but because I already brought it, no need. I just look for a good underwear and wear it. So I don't know. I've not found a way to design this because whenever I wear it, I just find myself removing it. Maybe I'll this one maybe could be worn on near the beach or something like that, because nobody even cares about your underwear. So this one, I'll keep it for future, maybe when I go somewhere for a vacation or something. It's also the same design, wide leg, just same material, very transparent, so I can't wear. It also went for 300 shillings. I'm so obsessed with those trousers, I don't know why. So for the fourth, for the other trouser is this one, almost same design, but I guess this one is also official because I wear this with another floral top. Like, this one is also very, very hard to style, but I just put on a very simple top, mesh top, and that's how I've been dressing this trouser for work since I brought it. This one, I brought it at town at 100 shillings, somewhere in town. I don't remember the street, but I was at work and I passed there. Someone was selling. I just decided to buy it because I had some money. So this one is also cool. It has this belt here. It's removable. So